As you know, the Kenosha Professional Police Association, which is a police union, they said that they've late today said that Jacob was armed with a knife, didn't comply, that he had fought with police and put an officer in a headlock. I know you aren't able to say much about this, but were you aware of this? Is that accurate?
Some people say Brussels sprouts taste good.
I don't get the reference.
I hate Brussels sprouts.
You don't want to talk about this.